up here at the Chancery Flats parking area. We're gonna meet up Pharaoh up there at the Spruce Grove campground. I've just got a lot of people here so far, early in the morning. But should be a pretty fun little hike. I haven't done this one before, so follow along. Trails down there. So we'll check it out. I'm gonna start hiking here. That's where we're going. Spruce Grove. Hiking with these guys, Mark and Jason. Pretty nice out here. A little backwards. We've sunken down into a little area. Pretty cool. Different kind of scenery. A little bridge action going on. Crazy, a lot of these dams built up here. Very cool though. Very cool. Trudging along. What's up there, YouTube? GDI Ranger 77. We have made it to the Spruce Grove campsite. Pretty nice little area. We got cabins up here. Pretty new too. I mean, well, not new, but upkept. I'm wondering if can rent those, or people actually live in them. Gotta be, that's a long trek to get to them. About 4 miles or so. We got the Camp Grayskull out here. Pharaoh's Shindig up at Spruce Grove. You probably all recognize this tent. This is the REI Passage 2. It's a two-man tent. I got it in hopes that my wife will one day backpack with me. Still holding out hope. My sleeping bag, I got a Kelty Tuck. I think it's either the 20 or a 30. My wife has one of them. I'm not sure which one it is. I think it's a 30. Got my drone. We'll see if I can fly it here. I'm not sure if there's... My GPS wasn't really... given me, kept cutting out, so we'll see. Trangia, I got fish, some Ritas sangria spritz. I got two of those, two Coronas, orange juice, water, whole bunch of good stuff. Camera bag. I have no idea how much this stuff weigh. I know it's heavy, but I do not know. Take a look around here. I think that's Robert's tent down there. What's he using? An REI. Not sure. Pretty neat. Everybody's setting up their bear bags. I gotta set mine up. I go down and see how cold that water is. Maybe throw some beers in there. Cool them down. Little bathrooms up here. I got a bunch of bear notices. Pretty cool. Let's just get all these spider webs up here. I'm walking in the spider webs. See how this one looks. This one's open. Wow, there's a lot of flies in there. Not the best, but it'll do.
Hey, how you doing?
Hello. Got more of the campsites over here. This is a pretty cool little area. Shaded a lot of sites. Very slopey though. Hey, getting all set up.
We've got
it set up, dude. That's a pretty cool tent.
Sweet, huh? It doesn't work good in the winter, though. A lot of condensation. Single wall. It has a little bit of mesh. It has a little bit of mesh inside in the back, but... dude, I think a little tweak to this design, it would be freaking rad.
It's nice.
It's really lightweight. It's under 2 pounds.
I know. I need to invest in a lighter tent, I think.
Yeah, well...
How much does this thing weigh?
I think 3.5.
3.5?
Not super heavy, not lightweight, but...
you go get one of these, they're like $600, you know? You could do one of those.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's all right.
My budget doesn't support that.
Right away.
Cool. Somebody camping right next to the dam?
Yeah, that's Justin.
Oh. Oh, he's camped on the dam.
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah, somebody's camped over there on the dam. On top of the dam. Well, I'll be damned. Pretty neat area.
Right behind that stump right there.
This is a big call over here.
What am I making? I'm gonna make myself a turkey sandwich. So I haven't eaten anything yet. So that's what I'm working with right now. Thank you. Yum yum. Cooked on the Transvia.
Let's all tell our famous, our everybody probably has one joke they know. Right?
Got some Malone action here. Good morning there, YouTube. Getting ready to take off. Everybody's starting to pack up. Got the flags up. The Power Grayskull. This is a fun trip. Fun new area. YouTubers. Everybody getting ready to pack out and take off. So it's a fun little camp.
Yeah, we're gonna head on down. Same way we came up. It's the easiest lesson ever. Less exposed to sunlight. But you can do that uphill on the asphalt. That's the better.
Parking lot.